Excuse me, is that your little girl out there?
It is.
And you did her hair?
I did.
Do you mind helping my Julie with hers?
Oh, you guys own a convertible?
No.
Oh, no judgment. Yeah, I'll get to work right when Lily's done.
Not bad. That little leap at the end, that's new.
Wow, she's getting really good. You better bring your A game.
Oh my God, Cam, look, Lily's in second place, 9.2.
Told you she's a gymnast. With scores like that, she's gonna make pre-team.
Are you serious?
Mm-hmm.
Pre-team? She could make what's pre-team?
Okay, she's all set. I defy you to find a tighter bun in this gymnasium.
A lot of different ways you could have said that.
Oh, and good luck on your floor routine, sweetie. Not that you need it. That's Abby. Mm. She's the best in class. Mm. She's our competition. I've never wanted to beat a kid so badly.
Are you not hearing these? No, okay. Oh, Lily's on the beam. I'm nervous about her dismount. You said that she could stick the landing, right?
Yeah, as long as she breathes, relies on her training, and stays in the zone.
We are talking about her stepping off a 6-inch beam.
And not falling, right.
I have to admit, seeing Lily do so well brought out something in me. The pride of being a parent of a child who wasn't just participating, but thriving.
Okay, here comes her dismount.
Stick it, Lily, stick it! She stuck it! She stuck it! Woo! 9.4. If no one beat my daughter's score in the beam, she would make pre-team. She'd be one of the elites. Funny thing, pride. They say, it goeth before the fall.
Mitchell, I can hear you rooting for a little girl to fall. If I can hear you, other people can hear you.
Oh! Yes! I don't know why I said that. I'm sorry.
He didn't mean it.
I didn't mean it.
He just got caught up. And, you know, we all know competition makes people do crazy things, so.
Look at this. Her bun fell apart during the floor exercise. Her hair got in her eyes and she couldn't even finish.
You did it on purpose.
No.
Daddy's. I'm in first place.
Yay!
It's great.
I can't stand the way everyone's staring at us.
Yeah, I know. It's the way we look at people who walk with their pet birds.
There she is.
Hey, good luck on your balance beam routine, sweetie. You're gonna do great.
I'll never beat Lily.
Of course you will, because you're a superstar. And your daughter's a genius. I am such a fan.
Okay, now you're overcompensating.
I have to. You saw what a monster I was out there. This is the exact thing I always hated in my dad, that ugly, macho, testosterone drive to win. And today it has flowered in me.
Well,
no, this ends today, Cam. I am not passing this on to Lily.
Well, it's not all on you. You know, I'm beginning to think maybe I did sabotage Abby's hair. I didn't spray. I didn't Beyonce. I basically built a ticking time bomb.
Well.
Oh. Are you okay? No. My hair hurts. I'll fix it.
We should find Lily.
Did you see what your daughter just did?
Lily, did you pull the pins out of Julie's hair?
Yeah, she fell.
Oh.
Okay, can I get everyone's attention for just a moment?
We consider what our daughter just did to be an embarrassment to the sport of gymnastics.
I assure you, she did not learn this from us.
And as far as we're concerned, that is a sign of weakness.
Not the way a winner behaves, but the way a loser behaves. Come on, Lily, let's get your grips and tiger paws. You're going to a timeout.
Yeah, nice long one.
I made pre-team and my daddy's get to watch from outside.
No closer than 100 feet.
But we're appealing.
Yay, Lily!